Ramrod Gustafson here on the prowl. I'm on the move. Taking the Unforgiven down I-26 east and in a southerly direction toward Flat Rock. Nurse criminal texted me and said she's at an undisclosed location working at a secret medical facility in Flat Rock. Park in the back. That's what she said. Park in the back. You'll see my car. So anyway, I'm going to go over there now and get my medicine. Now I'm looking over here and I'm thinking that we better be able to jump in her car because I've got hot, wet garbage everywhere. But this is Lee Hirsch. Like, I'll have to, like, stop and probably throw it in the back or in the garbage can somewhere on the way because she'd be like, Cameron, clean your car. So anyway, but what is she gonna do, you know? You know, it's kind of like Jean Grey, you know, does she like Scott Summers? Does she like Logan? You know, does she like the Cyclops guy? Does she like Wolverine, you know? I mean, Wolverine, you know, I'm kind of like a Wolverine guy. He's got superpowers, you know, and he's real emotional, and they take him up to Canada, and what do? Against his will, they put freaking adaptanium all in his bones, you know, so he's basically indestructible because he has super healing powers. Like a regular human, if you put adaptanium in their bones, they would die, but not Wolverine, okay? And so anyway, but he's pissed. He's pissed because they freaking did it against his will, you know? And then you've got Scott Summers, you know? You've got, this good-looking guy drives a Mazda RX-7, you know? He's got his eye thing. He's got superpowers. He's always organized. He's on the move. You know, he's a badass in his own right. But, you know, what kind of a person is Jean Grey? Does she like Scott Summers or does she like Logan, you know? Who the hell knows? Who's criminal, you know? Who is Nurse Criminal gonna pick, you know? Is Nurse Criminal, is she gonna pick, you know, Megalocock with his superpowers? I mean, after all, his name is Megalocock, you know? He's got superpowers, or is she gonna pick me? You know, I've got my own superpowers. I can write her music, I can write her songs, and I'm real, real freaking ridiculously funny. And, you know, so I don't know. I don't know who Nurse Criminal is gonna pick. Kind of like Jean Grey. Jean Grey went with Scott Summers, you know, which I don't agree with. I think Jean Grey should have gone with Logan, but whatever, you know. Anyway, I'm signing up now, you know, and people are always like, Cameron, you know, you should be grateful that you've got your superpowers. I'm like, yeah, you know what, I do. I'm glad I got superpowers, but, you know, I had to go to Chicago and go to that freaking crazy-ass place and have them pump all that stuff through me, and yeah, it gave me superpowers. You know, but, you know, and it transformed my body and all that other crapola, which it really did. But, you know, it gave me heightened sensitivity, let's just call it that. But, you know, but at what cost? It was against my will. Just like Logan got sent up with Alpha Team in Canada and had adaptanium put into his spine against his will. That's what happened to me in Chicago. And now what? Yes, I'm like the toxic Avenger. But, you know, still, those are just things I have to deal with. Signing off.